When testing production at Trueanalog, we run the speaker system through a buzz and rub air leak. Okay? And then we pull the unit from the production line and we insert it into an inline test box. If the speaker is good, as it says there, we print the frequency response. Chingewo. We print the frequency response and we put it with the individual unit to be packaged and given a serial number and on down the line. And that's how we test speaker systems at Trueanalog.